Poochies scored twice as Oldham beat Crewe 3-1 to reach the last four. On loan Manchester City forward Lucas Capuzzi forced an early save from Steve Phillips in the Crewe goal, but he was helpless to Cooch's rebound. And Nick Powell equalised 10 minutes into the second half. And Oldham went ahead again 5 minutes later, and Cooch's headed his second of the game, his 10th of the season. Capuzzi curled in Oldham's third on 72 minutes to give them their first win in four matches.